All right, guys, it's that time of the year. Time for another Herp video. Justin's birthday edition. Hopefully that came out the way I wanted it to. But so I can't be long with this at all. There was a ton of footage to put together. This video is going to be really long from the trip. We had an absolutely amazing trip. I'm not going to ruin it for you guys, but I took the trip with Justin, CJ, Bradley, and of course my girlfriend Patricia came along. We did amazing. So check it out for yourself. Leave a comment if you want. Subscribe for more content in the future. But absolutely amazing. Enjoyed it. So happy birthday, Justin, to you. And check out how he did in Arizona.
Just out in the middle of the road?
Yeah, it was just stretching.
Nice little coral back.
Got quite a bit of buttons.
Yeah. Healthy looking adult.
Thought it was a cottonmouth.
Thought it was a cottonmouth?
Yeah. Well, it should be.
It might be. Yeah, we in their range. We're all kidding, by the way, whoever watches this and thinks we're all retards. But we're glad to see it because it's been, what, a couple hours already, huh? We didn't see Jack be nimble. A couple dead stuff. They saw more dead stuff than me. Curtis hay truck.
Alright.
We're all packing up the cameras and getting back in the car, and Justin's like, wait, time out a sec. He goes off the road, grabs his horn lizard. We all break the cameras back out. You didn't cheat any blood on your hands or anything?
No.
I had one do that to me once.
That's cool. Were you just under a car?
It was right by your door and it ran off.
Alright, now we're gonna continue on, I believe. Stay tuned. So it's kind of a slow night. We're not seeing many snakes. So I'm kind of filming some side small stuff in the meantime. Here's a little spadefoot toad. This is actually the second one I caught. I caught one and I moved them off the road earlier. So, just doing a little bit of photo shoot and moving on.
It's very, chill. But
awesome. These guys just found this beautiful California king snake.
How big is his name? It is a very good size male.
Yeah.
That's
very awesome. Healthy, very good size. Nice and chunky.
Look at that, like, pattern right there.
You can tell he's eating well.
All the atrox at once.
All the sidewinders are, dude.
That's where all the sidewinders went. It's in this guy.
How long ago did y'all spot him?
15 minutes.
Still moving.
Yeah.
I was getting all the scars. And
minutes ago, it was two diamondbacks, so.
Yeah. It was pretty much bam, bam, bam. We saw one diamondback, and then Justin spotted another one, like, 10 feet down the road. And then 2 minutes later, we cruise this guy.
Beautiful. You guys are doing much better than us. We saw one diamondback, and yeah.
After y'all split.
Hey, folks. Last night was semi-successful. We've seen a total of 7 snakes altogether. We did find some spadefoot toads and banded geckos and stuff like that. So not a terrible night. I was hoping for sidewinders, but we're going to try that again tonight. It'll be our last chance for sidewinders. Let's see how we do tonight. We're just gassing up, fueling up, heading out for the day, and then we'll come back to Florence tonight for another shot at Sonoran species, and then we'll take it from there. Stay tuned. Let's see what we come across and what we do here. We're back out here in the Sonoran Desert cruising a little bit. And as luck would have it, our first snake we came across is this little banded sand snake. But, meow. Like a little centipede or something. You're the chosen one. That's so cool. Look at that. Just buried straight into the sand. Beautiful. All right, so
pod coming?
Possibly. Alright, so stay tuned. What's coming next? Do you know how she go? Alright guys, we finally got a winder. Finally. Been trying and trying and trying and trying and trying. Finally got one. Crotalus cerastes. Try to find another one. Stay tuned for what else we find. Sweet purpose. Potential.
Potential.
What was the other one? Progress. It's like a bunch of peas. Nice. This was our target for this road. So we're content.
What do I do?
Helodermis spectrum. This is a reticulated helium. I call them up once you get enough footage. They're going to be pissed, dude. Don't, unfortunately, you can't block them too much. You have to let him go the way he wants to go. But call him up as quick as you can, and I will follow him into
calling. I'm getting my macro.
Are you calling him? I don't have their number, is the problem.
I'm going there. I'm going.
All right.
I won't block it, but I'm all right. Doing everything I can to plant some on.
Do you want to just, like, dial him up real quick, or just...
I called him, he didn't answer.
Oh, okay. Baby, go get my phone.
What the f***? So awesome. Dude.
This is Arizona's only venomous lizard. There's two subspecies. There's the banded Gila monster out west, and over here on the east side of Arizona, it's the reticulated Gila monster. Just for those who don't know. But beautiful. Kind of a young one. Sub-adult. But, common. Anyways, we're going to keep moving.
Gila monster. Turn around. Hurry up.
Holy, I can already tell from here, it's a Western Diamondback. If you know the reference from my Florida video when I found that Eastern Diamondback, but of course.
It's actually...
Coontail, you ever heard that term?
Yeah.
Coontail. This Western Coralback.
Oh shit,
why is it so bright? Crotalus atrix. Dude, am I dreaming? Am I free? Yeah, he's got a little bit more of that banding on him. Am I dreaming right now? He's like, oh god, he's skinny. This one looks a little underweight. This is a second heloderma.
I don't know if I can do much.
Another freaking Gila. This is two within 20 minutes. That is unheard of. A little more footage of this guy, our second Gila within like 15 freaking minutes. Absolutely ridiculous.
That is cool.
Absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, this is very symbolic with that type of cactus.
Hey, y'all weren't fucking with this, huh?
It's trying to go like, I don't know if that's a hole or under the cactus, but...
Yeah, he's about to, you might, watch the choya, don't step on any choya.
Look,
don't step on
see
it.
See if there's a hole. I don't know if it's going to a hole or not.
Where is it?
He's right here.
Oh, it's tiny.
Yeah, he's a little
it's
bit underweight too.
But
no, he's not going to a hole. Oh, he's okay, just poking his way out. Yeah.
Fucking Christ. God.
Yo. Justin needs to stay riding with me, bro. I told you.
That's not Justin.
Yeah, y'all.
He's still not convinced.
Don't ever be convinced.
I don't care, dude. As long as I keep finding, y'all can believe what y'all want.
Holy shit.
Holy grail.
Dude.
Just to add some more stuff to the video, we got this, he's gonna fall right into my hand. There we go. beautiful male blonde tarantula. Very nice species of the Sonoran Desert. And make the best of tonight. But anyways.
Purpose.
Purpose. You want to hold him?
There you go. Absolutely, I do.
Dude, we're killing it. We're killing it. Okay, so we were talking about blind snakes tonight. The other group saw a dead one. We just kept talking about them. And sure enough, I barely spotted this little fella. Little bitty thread snake. Looks just like a little worm.
Is that one of the small containers?
That's a lifer, dude, for me. We're still moving, guys. We just came across this night snake. Common species, but something extra to add to the listo. So, you know, mildly venomous rear fanged snakes. Sidewinding. Get that. All right, so we're gonna edit that part out, but there we go. I'm not gonna sit here and talk about this guy too much, but yeah, just another snake to add. And we're still moving. It's like 1 a.m. We're just seeing snakes. All right, guys, it's a keep her moving on. This is still like the beginning of the trip. We're just in Sonoran Desert. We got several other places to hit. So, you know how it go, girl. All right. All right, so we cruised that night snake maybe about 30 minutes ago. We got on some dirt, and we found another one of our targets of tonight. Arizona Elegans. Beautiful little glossy.
Dude, that's a sick.
Oh, my God. It's like a little rat snake. Yeah, there we go. That's pretty. It's got that rat snake looking kind of head, almost like a gray rat snake. Yeah, common trash. All right, we're going to keep moving, needless to say. Woo, killing it out here. In the Sonoran Desert.
I'm like...
Alright guys, stay tuned.
Speechless.
Alright guys, that is going to wrap up night one. Well, you know how it is, so... I'll let you know if there's anything else. Other than that, we'll see you tomorrow. Alright, so, just because it's nice and daylight outside, let's get a little bit more footage of this guy right before releasing him. This little blind snake, aka thread snake. Camera will focus well. You can see the little black dots on his eyes and stuff. There's his little eyes. His little white snout. And a little more footage of this guy too. Beautiful snake. Awesome find last night. Red on him. Nice size set of pincers. See where the night takes us. Got my little handful of rocks here. Gonna be pulling a little prank, old school style, on my friends because the other group split off. So I'll be meeting with them later, but they're gonna be coming up the same road. So. Sorry again in advance, fellas. Good luck to y'all. Can't wait to see their reaction. So yeah, it's been a long night. We finally spotted a snake and we're freaking out. We're all happy and stuff. And it's just a little gopher snake, but it's a good sign. At least, you know, we're seeing something. So, yep. Good morning. It's day number two. What are you doing? Okay. Good morning. It's day number two, night number one here. A complete disappointment, unfortunately. Not near up to par of expectations. We wrapped it up with one gopher snake and two night snakes together, me and the other group. We went for hours last night. Just didn't go like I hoped. The temperatures dropped real bad. Something's moving around out there. Anyways, I'm gonna try to keep this short. Basically, we don't know what we're gonna do tonight. We're gonna try to do one more night here. So basically, I'm just doing some day hiking right now. I'm pissing around until nightfall. So let's keep moving. Let's just see if I can find anything real quick. And you know how it is. Just stay tuned. Let me see what I can get for you. I just walked right next to him. And I'm sure he's gonna take off and get away from me. So I wanted to at least get him on film. Nice little whip snake. I'm hoping I'm aiming. I can't see because of the glare. Little whip snake. I say little, he's actually pretty big.
Alright, first herp of the night. Not even gonna explain what happened throughout today. I had a really day, but now we're cruising tonight. Little baby Mojave, Curlus scutulatus. First herp of the night, and just keep going. So stay tuned, what else we find. Wow, I straddled this thing thinking it was a Mojave. And look at what it is when it focuses. Yeah, in the middle of the night. I thought these guys would be strictly diurnal, but I stand corrected. Beautiful Lepidus. Shit. I wish I could show my friends, but I can't touch it. And also, I have no service. So I'm really sorry, guys. This is just, it is what it is. It's a cute little baby. But, yep. Can't do anything about it, guys. I try to call you, and it says network unavailable. So, I'm just going to enjoy him for a few minutes and carry on. This is one of Arizona's, one of four Arizona's rattlesnake protected species. One of the prettier ones. Curtulus lepidus clobberi, or banded rock rattlesnake. Cute little guy. Possibly this year's baby, maybe last year's baby. Yeah, possibly last year's baby. But I'm going to make sure he gets off the road safely. I'll stay here and patrol if I have to. But we'll get this guy staying alive and move on, see what else we can find tonight.
No.
CJ just found an AZ tree frog. Where's it at? Oh, it's in your hand? Nice!
Oh, sick.
That is just gorgeous.
Hell yeah, man.
Good job, CJ. You followed the sound of it, and that's how you found it?
Yep. Followed the sound. It was calling right under some grass like that, just on the other side. Yeah.
What? No way.
Arizona canyon tree frog and canyon tree frog. That.
Yep. Via Hillard.
Wow.
Nice shot.
I swear there's a toad over here too. But
he's the frog man.
Justin almost smacked me.
Awesome. CJ Bradley and Justin just came across this beautiful blacktail. Gorgeous molasses.
That's awesome.
Nice job, guys.
Wow.
A lot better than an Eastern
That's
Diamond
very,
Racer. Eastern Diamond Race.
Yeah, I'm excited.
This is crazy.
Beautiful.
Gorgeous. Perfect pose right there. Look at that. That was the cow.
I love the cow.
I'm going to brace my way in for just a sec.
Brace my way in.
I love it.
I'll have to watch this one.
I'm not editing that part out, too.
No.
Or that part, either. Yeah.
All right, guys, not too terrible of a night at our last location. Quite a few banded rocks. Even better, though, the other group, Bradley, CJ, and Justin, today they decided to stay there and hike. I wanted to move on and come to the Chiricahuas. They saw 9 banded rocks today, and they hiked up one ridge nose. I might include the picture if they let me. That's really, really cool. So those guys are having a really good trip, as I was hoping. So we're here by the Chiricahua Mountain Range looking for some really cool stuff. I don't know. We're going to take a little bit of break. It's really hot outside. We're waiting on our friends to show up. So we're just going to do a little bit of swimming. Yes, actually there this time. I'm not making it up. So, all right, let's jump in and relax for about an hour or so, and then we'll do a little bit of hiking. So,
You know the usual.
Slimy yet satisfying.
Two little babies, it looks like.
Dude, they're so cute. I want to go pet one.
Oink, oink.
Dude, that's so cool.
I saw him duck his head in, and I said, no, dude. He's like, it's a rock. I'm like, dude, I saw his head duck in.
Nope, do the house thing.
Box turtle, dog.
I can't believe that, dude. We just talk about something, it just comes out.
Come on, big dude.
Hell yeah, dude. Good spot, because I literally thought it was a rock after you said it was a turtle.
So what else do we need to mention to have it come out tonight?
A split deer.
Yeah. Coral. Carl. Carl. That's how we don't find you. Oh, is that a toad? What kind of toad is that?
Is it a red spot?
I think it's a green toad. No, it might not be. I can't tell.
What is this? Is this it?
What is it?
I don't know if it is. You'll have to tell me. I don't think it is.
I don't know what that is.
It's a green toad.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. There you go, bro. I just saw it as we're filming the turtle just now. There you go.
I mean, if nothing else, it's a green toad.
It's a green toad.
How did y'all find a fucking box turtle and then a green toad?
We just saw the green toad literally 15 seconds ago.
Dude!
Like that. Some of that. At least this always kind of out. That looks better.
Yeah. All right. First snake of the night. We're starting a road cruise here. Came across this little Mojave. Little fresh baby this year. Has to be this year.
Yeah.
Look how cute. Look, Neo, recti linear. Just go be the Mojave and Diamondback, listen.
I'm good whenever you are, Patricia, so. I'm just gonna keep going.
Thanks so much. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna take the light off just a second. I'm just getting some quick film. Justin.
You?
Me, Justin, and Patricia just road cruised this Splendido.
Desert King.
The Desert King snake, yep. There you go, Justin, that's your birthday cake right there.
Eat up. Hell yeah.
Birthday! Lucky son of a bitch. Yeah. Happy birthday. Yeah, he is actually pretty nice. Is he in shed at all? Pretty good size adult, actually. They can get a little bigger than that, but. We caught a couple tantia too. I didn't even include that in video. I forgot about that. Oh, yeah. we caught two itty freaking bitty tantia. Itty freaking bitty. And I don't know how I seen either one of them, but I probably won't film them tonight. I'll show them tomorrow and I'll photograph them a little bit and stuff, and then we'll release them. Of course, we'll let you know if we see anything else. But other than that, see you soon. That's the sound of the camel spider. No, come back. We love you. Yeah, so CJ and Bradley actually found something and did something good. They found a coral, which is amazing. This is a little sun spider, also known as the soul fugitive, aka camel spider. They're harmless out here. A lot of people will come up with stories. All right, my battery is kind of low. I want to save it for the tantia and the coral and the more Desert King shots tomorrow. So stay tuned for all of that, guys. So great trip, miraculous trip. Let's continue on. The rain actually let up. It's warming up a little bit, so we're gonna keep moving.
And then when I'm done with that, I'll like break the elbows.
So beautiful, so cute. Perfect coloration, perfect patterns. CJ and Bradley cruised up this coral snake last night. Was it in the rain or like after it rained?
It would have been like 15 or 20 minutes after it stopped.
Okay, it was pretty cold last night. I think 72 is when they found it, maybe even a little less. But as luck would have it, boom, microoides. Perfect patterns, perfect condition. Couldn't ask for anything else.
It just takes like 30 minutes for these things.
Jesus. Yeah, they got like infinite energy. Very cool.
Built-in bangs.
And I mean, look at the size of them. Here's my hand, you know what I mean? A couple of fingers length, and that's it. These little guys. Yeah, these guys are so squirmy. I'm trying not to pinch them and stuff. They're just itty bitty little blackhead snakes that we cruised up last night. I don't know how I spotted them. I spotted both. One was on the move crossing the road, the other one was standing still. And about 3 miles from each other, or 2 miles from each other, something like that. But yeah. Yeah, they got this little salmon-y kind of pinkish belly. Really cool, guys. So, super cool. Love blackhead snakes. These are only my third one. Both of these make my third. All right, guys. I'm fixing to leave. I'm leaving the other group behind, Justin, CJ, and Bradley. So, I'm leaving the mountain range, and on my way out, they said if I happen to cruise up a herp, I don't have service to let them know. So they told me to just bag it up, photograph it, whatever I want to do, bag it up and leave it in their tent for them to see when they come back to their camp. So, of course, I got to get them one more time before I leave. This rock will do. It's pretty decent, pretty round, not too heavy. Act like something's coiled up in the bag. So wrap this baby up and we're going to go in their tent and leave that bad boy right here. Kind of coil up the bag a little bit like he's been moving. And awesome.